Today's security solutions aren't designed to defend our mobile-first, cloud-first world from ever-changing cyber attacks, protect data from user mistakes, and detect threats before they cause damage. Microsoft Enterprise Mobility and Security delivers a holistic and innovative identity-driven solution with protection across users, devices, apps, and data. You can help secure yourself from cyber attacks and data leakage through comprehensive controls, deep visibility, unique intelligence, and advanced detection and response. EMS provides identity protection capabilities that safeguard resources at the front door. Before apps and data can be accessed, devices and users must be trusted. You can apply conditional access rules to protect against suspicious logons by blocking or granting access based on group membership, application sensitivity, device state, location, or sign-in risks. Microsoft's Intelligent Security Graph helps defend against attacks by collecting vast datasets and analyzing telemetry from solutions, research data, and machine learning data. Cloud App Security brings shadow IT into the light. Administrators can discover SaaS apps being accessed for business use and create policies to protect the data stored in them. Azure Information Protection enables secure internal and external file sharing, helping to prevent data leakage and protect information. Providing additional security, Intune enforces device and application level settings to keep corporate and personal data separate on devices. This means people can use the mobile apps and tools they love to stay productive, while IT can trust that data stays protected and unexposed. Cloud App Security and Advanced Threat Analytics offer behavioral analytics and anomaly detection to protect your data and identify new threats around the clock. Ongoing risk detection and user analytics are assimilated into reports that collect usage patterns, upload and download traffic, and app transactions. With identity-driven security from EMS, you can address the challenges of the new cyber attack landscape head-on. Get started today.